Well, a pair of bills aimed at building new prisons in South Dakota passed the State House today, one more easily than the other. House Bill 1016, which would allow for a building of a new facility in Rapid City, passed the House with little discussion. House Bill 1017, a bill to allocate funding to purchase land for a new penitentiary in Sioux Falls, was subject to much more debate. You can read more on the floor debate in a KevloLand.com original by Jacob Newton online right now.